Shocking indeed. I can't possibly imagine what kind of an explanation we should expect this week from Jake the Snake Roberts.
Let me relay a little story to you so maybe you'll understand exactly where I'm coming from. Once upon a time, there was a little rabbit hopping down a trail. And he looks out onto the roadway and a snake had been crushed by a car. Nearly dead, but not quite. And the rabbit hopped out and he looked down at the snake and he says, "Snake, I know you're hurt badly, and I'm going to take you back to my den and help you, and I'm going to nurse you back to health." And the snake said, "Oh, no, you can't do that. I'm a snake. You can't do that. No, but I'm going to make you my friend, Mr. Snake." So he did. He carried that snake back to his den, put him in his den, and slowly but surely he did nurse him back to health, just like the rabbit said he would. Then one day, the rabbit went out for more food and more water for the snake. Came back. The snake was gone. He turned around, and there was the snake in front of him. And the snake said, "Mr. Rabbit, I am going to eat you." And the rabbit said, "Oh no, I'm your friend." And the snake said, "In the very beginning, I told you I was a snake. And you, ultimate warrior, have to be the biggest, dumbest rabbit I've ever seen."
Where does this guy get off? I don't have a clue. Now then, the Ultimate Warrior will be at SummerSlam this Monday. Physically, he's ready. But emotionally, mentally, well, who knows? We're going to be hearing from the Ultimate Warrior later on in this hour, along with his tag team partner, the Hulkster. Back to Jake the Snake Roberts. One can't help but speculate as to why Jake Roberts did what he did. Was it professional jealousy? Was there monetary gain involved? Personally, folks, I don't think so. If there ever was someone who was truly demonic, someone who deep down enjoys inflicting pain and suffering on others, it is Jake the Snake Roberts.
"I'm a snake. Never trust a snake."